What's up, my name is Trentacles, and this is how to scaffold MLG to avoid fall damage in Minecraft. Step 1, fall. Step 2, line yourself up over a block. Step 3, hold down shift to sneak. And step 4, place the scaffolding. Scaffolding can be a little bit inconsistent, but in order to maximize your success rate, do these two things. 1, try to land in the center of the block. I've found that I die more often when I land in the edge of the scaffolding. My theory is that the center of your hitbox has to be over the block where you place the scaffolding. And 2, place the scaffolding before you would land on it, as in, don't place it inside of you. If you place it too late, you still might take fall damage. And with a bit of practice, you will be a scaffolding pro in no time. Subscribe!